எக்ஸசைஸ் 1.4 சால்வ் யூசிங் கிராமர்ஸ் ரூல். கிராமரின் விதியை பயன்படுத்தி தீர்க்க. ஃபர்ஸ்ட் கிராமர் ரூல் என்னன்னு தெரியணும். திஸ் இஸ் கிராமர் ரூல். இஃப் டெல்டா இஸ் நாட் ஈக்குவல் டு 0, தென் எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு டெல்டா எக்ஸ் பை டெல்டா, ஒய் ஈக்குவல் டு டெல்டா ஒய் பை டெல்டா, இசட் ஈக்குவல் டு டெல்டா இசட் பை டெல்டா. வாட் ஆர் டெல்டா, டெல்டா எக்ஸ், டெல்டா ஒய், டெல்டா இசட்? This is the expression for the, here I am taking three variable equation. Delta is the delta x, delta y, delta z, and then the changes, and then the theory again. This is the grammar. Now exercise 1.4, question number 2. One person is attending competitive exam, he is awarded one mark for the right answer and awarded minus 1/4 for wrong answer. He answered 100 questions and got 80 marks. He got 100 questions, answered 100 questions and got 80 marks. How many questions are correct? How many questions are wrong? That's the question. First, let the number of questions answer correctly. சரியா எழுத question வந்து x nothing. And then answer wrongly. தப்பா எழுத question வந்து y nothing. Totally, he attended 100 questions. So, x plus y. Right questions with wrong questions, total number of questions 100. Right question is awarded 1 mark, 180x. Wrong question is awarded minus 1/4 mark. And he got 80 marks. First, we make it integer form. Multiply by 4. We make it, 4x minus y is equal to 350. Equation 1, equation 2. Now, we are going to use grammar. First, find delta. Delta 1, 1, 4 minus 1. 1, 1, 4 minus 1. Expand it. Minus 1 minus 4 is equal to minus 5. Then find delta x. For the delta x, delta x, this is denoted by 100, 320, 1 minus 1, multiply minus 100, minus 320, this becomes minus 420. And then delta y equal to, delta y equal to x value as it is 1, 4. Y value, we have to take this one, 100, 320. Expand it. 320 minus 400 is equal to minus 80. Here delta value is not equal to 0, so you can apply Cramer's rule. By Cramer's rule, x equal to delta x by delta, that is delta x minus 420 by minus 5, so 84.
8 4 7 40, 5 4 7 20,
8 4 7 5,
and then y equal to delta y by delta, that is equal to minus 80 by minus 5, that is equal to 60. Therefore, number of questions answer correctly is 84 questions equal right answer correctly, and the answer wrong number of questions is 60. So, end of our question, write out 16 questions, find the 18.